If there's any chance that the relic from Slytherin's spellbook can help her, I must find it. I'm requesting...
I came as soon as I could. I've been... That's incredible. We need to see what they're doing. I say we take...
Very well. After you.
There they are, up ahead.
I'll let you lead.
The wizards will have no choice but...
No one enters this mine. Kill anyone who tries.
That was meant for me.
Oh, this day.
Accio. To freedom.
This is going well. We make a good team.
We do at that.
Once again, we could fight our way through or be discreet.
You know which one I'd choose.
Whiskey over here. You have to learn to share. Bring me a dozen humans. Who's there? Why is a crap?
Expelliarmus! Shield. And the fun is over.
Fun is a relative term.
It is. And that was relatively fun.
Revelio.
We're in.
I won't rest until you're...
Akion! All around...
This mine looks like a tomb.
It was closed after accidents were reported. Now I see why.
I don't see any goblins in these webs.
Too disgusting for even a spider to prey on.
Loyalists are in here.
Too many. They definitely think there's something here they want. Revelio. Wingardium Leviosa.
No wonder spiders give people goosebumps.
Could be the hairy legs, or the soulless eyes, or the venomous fangs, or any number of endearing qualities, really.
Revelio. Smashing.
Should have thought to conjure stairs.
Repair room.
Defender!
Defender!
Stupid!
We're making quick work of them.
Professor Hecate would be proud.
She would at that. Ranrock's loyalists have all but declared war. Ah.
Defender! Lumos!
Lumos.
Lumos. We've still not seen a single rune symbol.
I think we're going to be a bit distracted from runes for a moment.
An unwelcome distraction at that.
We have another fight on our hands.
Why am I not surprised?
I've never seen it.
What's that? No! I won't rest!
Dead! Hogwarts teach you nothing about you!
Cleared the room.
You're not a bad chap, for a Slytherin.
You Gryffindors don't have a monopoly on bravery, you know.
Rebellion.
Confringo!
Revelio.
A rune symbol above the cavern door.
Ranrock's loyalists never knew to look for it.
Leviosa. Wingardium Leviosa.
To find a couple more runes.
Revelio.
Wasn't expecting that.
Revelio.
Sebastian, I think I found something. A canvas piece.
Brilliant. Our efforts weren't in vain after all. Still, something about this place feels odd. What do you have there?
A journal entry by Isadora.
Hopefully it will help us unravel more of this mystery.
If the triptych led us here to find this bit of canvas, we can probably assume that Isadora Morganarch was here.
She seems to have been everywhere.
But if she was using the Undercroft, and the cellar beneath her manor in Feldcroft, why would she create this space?
And why hide it behind cryptic rune?
Isadora and Percival Rackham, another of the Keepers, could see traces of ancient magic too.
Rackham? I haven't heard his name before.
Here's are some of the memories I've seen.
This is all rather baffling. Let's take the canvas back to the triptych. Perhaps the answers are there. This place is odd, to be sure, but I'm fascinated by it. Now, for the trek back out of here and to Hogwarts.
Unless we can find another passageway to the Undercroft, let's have a look around.
Now for the moment of truth.
It has to fit. Please tell me you recognize the location in this bit of canvas.
The good news is I do, in fact.
And the bad news?
We're in for more trouble. I know that coast. Ranrock has taken over a huge mine in the surrounding area. Should we head there now? Why?
All this time, we've been a step behind Ranrock. I may know someone who could help.
Who is that?
A friendly goblin. He wants no part in Ranrock's fight.
A friendly goblin? You know, goblins cursed my sister to shut her up. Said she should be seen and not heard.
I do, but not all goblins are... No, Sebastian, I haven't. You're not listening to me.
Why would I listen to someone so ignorant?
Perhaps your uncle was right about you. You don't know when to stop.
Oh, I do know when to stop. Unbelievable.